So the guides may also tell you why these areas of your body are having difficulty. Okay, it's more on this flow. I know, it's a lot, it needs to go into that flow. And after you finish this, they will continue working on her, so they will continue moving the energy. This really helps to really speed that up and get back on. Okay. Now, as you're tuning in, you may also feel it in your body. So if you get really quiet in your body, you'll feel it. Like, I'm feeling a lot here on the back of my right hip.
And it's not in her feet.
Her feet, you know, if you have feet, right? So you might feel it on your body, like your feet might start tingling or aching. And that's just a signal that that's the area you've got to go. I'm feeling a little here. Well, she's laid on her back. I don't really want to roll, but you can feel a little bit underneath here. Okay, so tune into your body. Right? And does anybody get a message? I know it's hard in the group, you think, oh, I don't know, it might be silly, but go ahead, if you feel something, and you feel like you have a message, or you're seeing something, please, you know, just join in and tell us.
I feel tingling hands.
Tingling hands, okay. That's a good sign, that's the energy actually coming into her hands, okay? But also, you're running energy, so you know, you're going to feel the tingling. When you're doing this, you're actually getting the healing too, because the energy's got to come down through you. So, you know, we've got to say thank you for the wonderful blessing that we're all getting, because we're all getting a wonderful healing. And I think we'll probably see on the video that there's probably quite a lot of spirits showing them.
It's right? Been nonstop. Lots of green.
Okay, so those are healing spirits. Okay. Now, Greg's got the intuition to actually take out some negative blocks. If any of you have done any kind of psychic surgery, you've done anything like that, and you want to have a go, there's a few blocks that want to come out, so feel free.
I'd like to do the psychic surgery. I don't
know how to
pull through.
Okay. Well, then please. Yeah.
Oh, I can do that with her feet.
Yeah. Please, okay.
Pulling it down and through.
See, so you're being guided to pull stuff out, yeah? Mm-hmm. What does it look like? Like black stuff
it's
coming
out. It's
mucky. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, so like kind that. Of like a sludge.
Yeah. And don't forget to throw it down to Mother Earth.
I'm taking it and bringing it through me and going right back out my feet.
Perfect. Okay. Good. Just make sure you get rid of it and you're not keeping it.
Yes, that's one thing that I have highly been working on is releasing and stuff, because even when I was little, I would be drawn to take stuff from people, even just being near them. I just automatically just start drawing it from them. And I made myself really, really sick not letting it go. I was holding it.
Right. Well, don't do that.
No, never again.
So, this is the magnetic healing is Filipino. You can do Reiki on her. Right, so if those of you have done Reiki, or if you haven't but you want to have a go, there are different hand positions for Reiki, but you can also just put your hands over an area of the body. So if you want to just go ahead and put your hands over an area of the body where you feel like there's not enough energy. And when you're doing Reiki, you can either touch or bring your hands a little bit above. Either way works. Usually you feel the energy more if your hands are a little bit above. If your hands are touching, you probably feel more heat. So have a go with both. You know, put your hands on. Karen doesn't mind, she's getting wonderful healing here. You know, so this is a Reiki technique. But you want to be guided. Well, do I want to do some magnetic healing? Do I want to do some psychic surgery? Do I want to do some Reiki? We're not going to limit ourselves. We're going to just work as a healer and see what Karen needs and who wants to come through. So, you know, please be guided. And if you're not really sure, you just want to send energy, that will work too. Karen for a long time. We've done quite a lot, but they will keep working on her for as long as we need. So we will tell our guides and masters that we're going to finish now this session, but we'd like you to keep working on Karen. Okay? And then we're going to disconnect. We're we're gonna disconnect our own energy. So I actually do like